In the 22nd century, humanity is spread across the solar system. Wild capitalization of the markets has sparked bloody clashes between corporations and asteroid miners, spiraling into anarchy. You are an inexperienced captain, fresh out of the academy on your first voyage. Being a complete outsider to the crew, they don't seem to have much respect for you or your command. To make matters worse, your ship is targeted by asteroid pirates, and the blast of a stray ion torpedo damages the fuel controller chip. Somehow the ship manages to limp away to a nearby space wreck in hopes of finding a replacement, but someone has to go get it. The crew proposes a lottery to determine who will. Despite your status as the captain, you feel compelled to participate. Everyone draws the straws, but you get the short one. You manage to cover only half a distance when your shuttle unexpectedly runs out of fuel. Luckily, there is an abandoned space station nearby. You land, hoping to replenish the fuel tanks of the stranded shuttlecraft. Air hisses as the hatch opens. Stepping outside on broken tiles of the derelict station, you have no idea what to expect. But one thing is clear, there is no way forward without fuel. Thank you.
I don't enjoy talking to the TV like that. If you have something to say, come down to the promenade with the center of the state. No. We don't mind you being here, but going out of our way, risking our asses for some stranger that can shoot us in the back, that's too much. Sorry, pal. You'll have to deal with it yourself.
Thank you.